Why are tigers called Aunt Jennifer's tigers? The tigers are called Aunt Jennifer Tiger because they have been created by her. Next question. What does wedding band stand for? Wedding band stands for Aunt Jennifer's unhappy marriage. Next question. Why are tigers not afraid of men? The tigers are not afraid of men because they are fearless and gallant creatures who are undeterred by any obstacles. What is Aunt Jennifer's state of mind? Aunt Jennifer is depressed. She is in state of turmoil. वो बहुत ही ज़्यादा दुखी है. What does tiger symbolize in the poem? In the poem, tiger symbolize bravery and freedom. जो freedom वो चाहती हैं, वही वो tiger के रूप में embroidery बना रही हैं. What is Aunt Jennifer doing with her wool? वो wool से क्या कर रही हैं? She is working with an ivory needle. On her wool, she is busy knitting after making the tiger.